Thank you very much for joining us. Stormwatch 9 weather on the web. Here we go towards a Mother's Day weekend. But before we get there, a few changes move in as early as tonight. Fair skies for many, but there will be a low deck of clouds and some fog building in off the ocean. Already it's at the coastline. It works farther inland overnight tonight, possibly as far west as the Merrimack Valley and as far north as the southeastern lakes region. And then that will give way to developing sunshine for Thursday. Could be a couple of passing showers Thursday evening, and then back to sunshine, a bit breezy, cooler on Friday, more sun for Mother's Day on Sunday, but in between, some rain or showers and cooler temperatures to kick off the weekend on Saturday. Here is the next front that moves in. Once we get through the overnight period, tomorrow night it'll be clearing New Hampshire, but a couple of showers Thursday evening. Low clouds filling in off the ocean for tonight. Again, it will be quite foggy closer to the coast, and low clouds and fog even farther west, possibly Merrimack Valley, southeastern lakes region. That will dissipate by mid to late morning tomorrow. Last spot to see clearing right at the coast. So it will be cooler again at the shore, only in the upper 50s. Keep in mind today we made a run to between 80 and 85 in central and western New Hampshire. Partly sunny for your Thursday. Here's that chance of a shower Thursday evening. Gone by midnight. Clearing does take over after a few late evening and overnight showers up north. By Friday, it's back to full sunshine, breezy in 50s north and 60s south. Overnight tonight, 40s for many. Again, watch out for the low clouds and fog, cutting down the visibility the closer you get to the coastline. 57 for a high at the shore tomorrow, but inland upper 60s to the lower half of the 70s. Again, it will be bright, breezy, cool on Friday, 50s north, 60s south, damp and cool, upper 50s, very low 60s on Saturday, but it should clear Saturday night for a partly sunny and mild Mother's Day and a warming trend Monday and Tuesday.